And now we're making it even more powerful and easier to use. Our new release is iOS 14.
अभी हाल हाल में रिसेंटली जो ये iOS 14 लॉन्च हुआ जो एप्पल ने किया, बहुत सारी चीजें उन्होंने दिखाई, टन ऑफ न्यू फीचर्स, सम ऑफ देम आर एब्सोल्युटली ग्रेट. लेकिन टिपिकली क्या होता है, एंड्रॉयड यूजर्स तो अपने टिपिकल आई हेट आईफोन स्टाइल में उन्होंने कहा, अरे ये फीचर्स तो हमारे पास एंड्रॉयड फोन में कई सालों से है. You know, Apple की ये हिस्ट्री है ऑफ ब्रिंगिंग प्रोडक्ट्स और फीचर्स लेट टू द मार्केट. और वो कहते हैं वो ऐसा क्यों करते हैं, दे से वी डू इट आफ्टर वी पॉलिश्ड आउट ऑल द किंक्स, ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स. जो भी है हम लोग करते हैं द राइट वे, द बेस्ट वे. Apple spends a lot of time in beta and development before releasing hardware and software to the public. That's why when they wholeheartedly follow a product line or feature, it does come out to be amazing. Now, they've usually put in tons of research and hours behind it to bring it to nearly to the top in terms of performance. So, jab ek brand new Apple iPhone hardware feature ke baare cheezein leak honi shuru ho gayi, it's made a lot of people go gaga. Best part, ye feature jo hai, sirf ek rumor nahi hai, it's backed by solid proof, jo main aapko abhi dunga. Now, this should really excite a lot of you because Apple ka ek folding iPhone may be around the corner because they have very recently applied for a patent for it called foldable electronic device with exposed display region. Ye actual patent hai unka. This means that they must have figured out a way to polish out the kinks that other manufacturers are currently running into with folding phones. Now, Apple working on a foldable display has been leaked many times before, lekin ab jo hai is naye patent mein aapko actually pata chalta hai, dekh sakte hain aap ke what the folding iPhone is like. Ek drawing jo patent ke wahan se mili hai, the folding hinge of the screen is slightly off center, yani ke ek part of the screen is always exposed. Isko aap use kar sakte hain like an always available display or maybe jaise ki ek activity and notification screen on the side. Lot of functions might be available without unfolding the phone at all. Sounds absolutely amazing, right? If they've actually applied for a patent, then they must be about to release the folding Apple iPhone, right? Wrong. क्योंकि यहाँ पे ना Apple है, बहुत सारी possibilities आती हैं. पहले तो Apple has a tendency of patenting every wild idea. उनकी team में कोई कुछ भी dream up करता है, उसका patent कर देते हैं. But then it also needs to become a real product. Now, there have been many examples of this in the past. I can give you one very interesting one. आपका iPhone जो है आपके हाथ से गिर जाता है, it's on its way to the floor. चार पांच parachute खुलते हैं और वो phone जो है it lands safely. Sounds amazing and also very gimmicky, and thus it never ever happened. Ho jata could have been quite interesting. On the other hand, the patent has serious potential as it can easily be the first folding iPhone. It can easily also trickle down to other devices like a folding iPad bhi ban sakta hai bilkul aise. Now a folding device from Apple sounds brilliant. But knowing Apple, they will not decide to just sell it. बस निकाला और try करने के लिए market में निकाल दिया. वो पहले उसको perfect करेंगे, absolutely perfect. Design, form, functionality, हर तरीके से उसको try out करेंगे. So maybe they have got the patent filed for it, but it will take some time for the product to come out. Here's where the interesting angle starts. When Apple does make a device and a display like this, it'll actually make the whole world go bonkers. देखिए एक बात तो पक्का है, Apple will eventually make a folding phone. In fact, दुनिया का हर अच्छा ब्रांड जो है folding phone तो बनाएगा. That's a given. Folding phones are the future. अब कितना time लगेगा Apple को एक folding iPhone बनाने के लिए? How about a double fold? मतलब अगर सोच ही रहे हैं तो पहले आपने fold किया small 5-inch phone, फिर unfold किया, it becomes a 9-inch iPad, फिर unfold किया, it becomes a MacBook. लग तो रहा है कि थोड़ा सा मुश्किल है, बट लिसन, वी कैन ऑलवेज ड्रीम, कांट वी.